I went okay. I mean, obviously the offense, you know, it was a good day for the offense. I struggled a little bit with command. Not one of my best days, but like I said, you know, the offense did have my back to them.
What is that like to have an 11-0 lead, you know, and just to get runs in the first inning and then a huge inning like that too?
Yeah, so I mean, sometimes it's tough. Obviously, everyone likes runs, but sometimes you're sitting down here for, you know, 15, 20 minutes. Sometimes it's hard to stay loose, hard to stay warm, but like I said, I mean, you can never have too many runs, so it's one of those kind of it's a tough situation where you got to do your best to stay warm when the offense has a good day.
It does. You have to go in the bullpen a couple of times, throw around a little bit, but
yeah, I did. I mean, Coach Williams came up to me a couple of times, asked if I was throwing and trying to stay loose, and, you know, like I said, I was just trying to do my best, you know, sitting, you know, I had a hot pack on, you know, sitting on a heated bench, and just getting up and throwing, but like I said, sometimes it's tough when, you know, you're sitting here for 20 minutes or something.
Right. You know, considering that the offense put that out there today, the first game, what do you kind of think of? Does it make some sort of statement about, you know, the potential of that offense?
Yeah, I mean, obviously, you know, we had high expectations, you know, as a team in general, but obviously, you know, I'm kind of both sides of the, you know, both sides of the ball, pitching and defense and offense, and like it's, like I said, I mean, it's just a good opening day and, you know, a good way to get things started.
Thanks, man.